Courtney Parrish stands at the top of the key, hands off to Sims, attacks the basket left side, banks it in. 40 seconds left in the first. Sims, 17-footer straight away, swish. Sims down the left lane line, around Appel, lays it in. Races up the right side. Sims into the paint. The floater from 10, bounces four times off the rim. Stop and go, down the right lane line, attacks off glass and in. The Glory Johnson drives the right lane line. Kick in the right corner to Odyssey Sims, three in the air. Got it. Parrish gets the deflection. Sims into the paint, attacks, lays it in left side. To the top of the arc, crossover dribble down the right lane line with the left hand, the leaner. That catches the front of the rim and falls through. Sims crossover once, twice, paint, count it. And she will be at the line. Tulsa closed to within two. Five straight for the Stars by their guards, Hammond and Robinson, and a three by Odyssey Sims. Sims into the paint, around McBride, driving layup is good, and a new season best, 32 for Sims. 86, Stars by five, 1:45 to play. Sims in the paint, blocking foul, continuation for Sims, pulls Tulsa within three. Sims the other way, in the front court, left side of the floor, down two. Crossover, paint, runner, tied, 91. Tulsa with the basketball, shooting to the basket to our left. In front of their bench, Sims has 37. Attacks, splits, banks it in, make it 39, and we're tied again.